Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Swiss roll. So here I have few biscuits. You can either take Parle-G or Marigold, or you can combine both. I have combined both of them. Now you should start by breaking the biscuits into half. Now you should grind them in a grinder until they become like a powder. So this I have approximately this is one and a half cup of biscuits which I have taken. So here I have finished grinding the biscuits. So now you have to transfer it into a bigger bowl. So now after this is done, you have to put 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, and then put 1 teaspoon of butter. After that, you can put approximately 3 to 4 teaspoons of Hershey's chocolate syrup. So I am putting 3 teaspoons. So after putting the Hershey syrup, you have to just stir it for a while. So you can stir the mixture like this. So let the butter like melt and blend with the other things which we have put. So now I have finished mixing them all together nicely. So now you should take some milk and add some until it forms a dough. So now you have to mix until it forms like a dough. So you should put how much ever milk you need until it forms like a nice dough. It should not be too soft also. So you can see how nicely the dough has come out. So now you can keep this aside. So now you can take another bowl. Now we are going to prepare the coconut filling which will go inside the dough. So now you can take approximately half cup of coconut. So to this you should add some milk. 1 tablespoon is enough. So after putting the milk, you can put half teaspoon of butter. So now you should give a nice stir. Everything should mix nicely. So you can add milk accordingly with the consistency. So you can add a little bit of milk. So you can add a bit of milk in this. So after putting the milk, you should get some consistency like this. The butter is, you can see it's not mixed properly, so you have to mix it until it is nice and proper and everything has blended with each other. Actually, before mixing it only, you have to add some, at least 1 to 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar, because it won't be the sweet. So I am adding 1.5 tablespoons. So now you can give a mix. So now you can see how nicely the coconut filling has been blended with each other. So now keep that aside. Now you need two butter papers and a rolling pin. So now you have to do the way how I'm doing. So now you have to take the dough and flatten it on the butter paper. And put the other butter paper on it and roll it like this. So now after flattening it, just remove the top layer of the butter paper. So now you have to take a knife and cut it like a rectangle. Like this. And keep the other dough aside. So you have to do it the same thing on all the sides. It should become a proper rectangle. So now you can see it's cut properly in the rectangle shape. So now you should take the coconut fillings which we had made and spread it on the dough which we have made like this. So now you should flatten it nicely on the dough. It should go everywhere like this. So now you can see we have spread the coconut filling nicely on the dough. So now you should start rolling the way how I am rolling it. This way. Roll it nicely. If you want, you can roll it thicker. So after rolling it, you have to just roll it again with the butter paper. So now you have to put it in the freezer for 10 minutes. Like this itself with the butter paper. So now I'll be keeping this in the freezer. So now it has been 10 minutes and let's open and see how our Swiss roll is. So you can see how nicely it has come out. So let's cut it and look at the inside part. You can leave the first layer because it won't come properly. You can see how nicely it has come, the Swiss roll. I'll show another piece. So you can see how nicely the Swiss roll has happened. You can see the layers on them inside. And they taste very delicious also. I really know that everyone will like this recipe. So please, this is the end of this recipe. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Please comment down below, how was your Swiss roll? You can see how nicely it has come out. So, bye. Thank you.